the magrail. An engineering work order has been issued.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
It already is.
Thank you. Watchman Howard Phillips. Unauthorized engagement of access lift detected. Please respond. Creating system lockdown. System lockdown complete.
I'm sorry, Clark.
Authorized visitor, mainframe.
Damaging the mainframe circuits.
will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, away from the circuit.
See for yourself.
No! No, I'm not ready for the needle again! You have to let me out! I can't believe it!
Strauss, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me!
Thank you.
It looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. One down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie,
come in! Ellie! Shit! Shit, Isaac!
Ellie! You alright?
We just made it to the crossover tube when the beam hit!
Shit!
Isaac, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub! I'll meet you as soon as I can!
Emergency ejector systems initializing.
Ellie, where are you?
Right outside! Hurry! I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on.
Oh!
Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Ugh. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open!
Ugh.
Isaac, go! Isaac, you can't stop them all! Go!
Ellie, are you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just... shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Thank you. Precinct. This is Caleb, xenogeologist from Langford Shift 1. There's something in the facility. We've lost three of our crew and can't contact Shift 4.
Here comes the transport. Everybody get ready in case there's more.
We're abandoning our shift and heading back up. Everyone else is ordered to do the same.
Caleb, it's more of them! Shoot them! Shoot them!